Thank you. Thank you. Individual's residence in the Commonwealth is also a crime, and to this day, the governor has done nothing.
On 1039 FM, and here are three things to know at 5:45.
My transmission said we're honored by your blank. That's because I'm keyed to quick. Honored by your presence, Ted.
And 209 of them completely destroyed as a result of air and artillery attacks by the Russian forces. All reserves of Russian troops have been deployed to the Severodonetsk and Bakhmut directions. The Russians are trying to establish full control over Severodonetsk and cut the Lysychansk-Bakhmut highway.
So I'm glad everything worked out. According to Tinsley, anyway. And yeah, my son, the oldest son, just went into ER tonight, and I don't know exactly what the reason is.
His doctor prescribed this antibiotic to him yesterday, or day before, and he started breaking out in this kind of like...
So today, in this particular program, I would like to... called Project Vatican. Now, this is if the sources themselves. This is information that they have put out amongst themselves. Of course, others have found it, and it is a very interesting booklet called Project Vatican.